everybody. I'm the new Andy Hardy.
Wait just a moment. What do you mean you're the new Andy Hardy?
Excuse me, folks. This is my dad.
Hi, everybody. Gosh, how time does fly. Yes, Teddy here plays the new Andy Hardy. Junior, that is. And I hope you'll all be watching for our new motion picture called... what's it called, Ted?
It's called Andy Hardy Comes Home.
It's Andy Hardy, all right. With a son who's a chip off the old block.
Well, Andrew, isn't it a little bit past your bedtime?
Dad, I want to have a man-to-man talk.
Man-to-man. It's a grown-up Andy meeting his little nephew for the first time. One of the many exciting highlights of his homecoming.
Hey, gang, come here. Gang, this is my Uncle Andy.
How do you do?
Hi there.
Hi there. Glad to know you.
Gee, Mr. Hardy, my mother's told me all about you.
Yeah, man, it's a rockin', rollin', Rooney riot with new hilarities and nostalgic memories. Like a look at his old date list. Judy Garland, Esther Williams, Virginia Gray, Katherine Grayson, Lana Turner. Wow. But that's in the past. There's humor, heart, and villainy when Andy's old friends line up against the Hardy family.
But that won't bother Andy Hardy. His home is 2,000 miles away.
My father once told me that it's no disgrace to lose. The disgrace is not fighting for what you believe in. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to fight back. Tomorrow it's going to read like a court case. The city of Carvel versus Andrew Hardy.